Straight up, I really used to think Obama was a drones though. That's some gay. I need one of them.
Funny. Up if you really think about it.
How? He killing all them Al Qaeda's and
ain't all that gets killed. And the he could drone strike Americans too. They killed an American working with the women.
Man, he was a terrorist, dog. So it's like set tripping. You can't decide to be a blood, then get mad if the Crips try to kill you.
Man, all I'm saying is starting somewhere like Pakistan or some. Before you know it, they start saying that we're the terrorists. They gonna have planes riding all around Inglewood, dropping bombs on Crenshaw.
Ah, slippery slope.
Exactly.
I wish it would try to fly drones in my hood. That.
Hell yeah.
I wish I would see one of
them. For real.
Breakfast Club. Molly Ringwald.
So that's the latest and greatest.
Yes, sir. Pure as numb. You know what I'm saying? This ain't like that ghetto. Man, it's that A1. Yeah, AJ said you ready to move out the D League. Move out. Yeah.
Thanks for helping me. Most of just saw me and stepped over me. So.
Luckily for you, I'm not one of those.
Oh, really? What are you then?
I'm black as right? I guess I'm just used to hearing that, don't listen to this, don't do that. Don't go to college unless they play ball or whatever. Just tell them to accept it. Just not one of those.
Well, me neither then. Because I'm going to college. Just got to get my GED first.
So you were studying for?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. If I pass, I'll go to El Camino or Santa Monica or something. Transfer to Dominguez or Northridge.
You shouldn't sell yourself short. You could do better.
You hardly know me, so how can you say that?
You just tell.